Hello friends, in this video we will discuss some questions from ISS 2018 paper 1. First let's consider question number 9. The question is, let x and y be independent gamma with parameters alpha 1 beta and alpha 2 beta respectively. Then the distribution of x by x plus y is. In order to solve this question, we use the method of transformation. So first let's substitute u equal to x by x plus y and v equal to x plus y. From this we can write x equal to uv and y equal to v into 1 minus u. Also given that x and y are independent, therefore their joint density can be written as the product of density of x into density of y. Now let's consider Jacobian of this transformation, which is given by j equal to determinant dou x by dou u which is equal to v, dou x by dou v which is equal to u, dou y by dou u which is equal to minus v, and dou y by dou v which is equal to 1 minus u. This will be equal to, solving we get this is equal to v. Therefore, the Jacobian of this transformation is v. Thus, we can write the joint density of u and v as beta power alpha 1 by gamma alpha 1 uv power alpha 1 minus 1 e power minus beta uv into beta power alpha 2 gamma alpha 2 v into 1 minus u power alpha 2 minus 1 e power minus beta v into 1 minus u into the Jacobian v. Changing, we can write beta power alpha 1 plus alpha 2 into 1 by gamma alpha 1 into gamma alpha 2 u power alpha 1 minus 1 1 minus u power alpha 2 minus 1 e power minus beta v v power alpha 1 plus alpha 2 minus 1. Now multiplying with the gamma alpha 1 plus alpha 2 and also dividing with the same factor, thus this factor will be equal to 1 by beta alpha 1 comma alpha 2, which is by definition or the relation of beta and gamma function, where beta mn it is given by gamma m into gamma n divided by gamma m plus n. Thus this can be written as 1 by beta alpha 1 alpha 2 u power alpha 1 minus 1 1 minus u power alpha 2 minus 1, which means this is the density function of beta 1 distribution with parameters alpha 1 and alpha 2, which implies that the density of u is given by beta 1 alpha 1 comma alpha 2. Therefore the answer is option B. Now let's consider question number 10. The question is, for exponential distribution f of x equal to theta e power minus theta x x greater than 0, consider the following statement. Variance is greater than mean if 0 less than theta less than 1. Variance is equal to mean if theta equal to 1. And variance is less than mean if theta greater than 1. So here given it is an exponential distribution with parameter theta. Then we know the mean is given by 1 by theta and variance is 1 by theta square. Now let's consider the first statement. The case where theta lies between 0 and 1. If so theta lies between 0 and 1, we have theta square is less than theta. Then suppose we are taking the value theta to be 1 by 2, then theta square is 1 by 4, which is less than 1 by 2. Now taking the reciprocal, we have 1 by theta square is greater than 1 by theta. That is the variance of exponential with the parameter theta is greater than the mean when theta lies in between 0 and 1. Therefore, the first option is correct. Now, let's consider the second statement when theta equal to 1. From it is clear that when theta equal to 1, the mean and variance will be equal to 1. Therefore, the second option is also correct. Now, for theta greater than 1, we have theta square will be greater than theta. And then taking the reciprocal, we have 1 by theta square will be less than 1 by theta. That is, the variance is less than mean when theta greater than 1. Therefore, the third statement is also correct. All three given statements are correct. Therefore, the answer is option D. Now, let's consider question number 12. The question is, the joint distribution function of x and y is given by capital F of x comma y equal to 1 minus e power minus x into 1 minus e power minus y, x greater than 0, y greater than 0 and 0 otherwise. What is the value of probability that mod x minus y less than or equal to 10? Given the joint distribution function, we can find fx, it is equal to capital F of x comma infinity. Then we obtain the distribution function of x as 1 minus e power minus x into 1 minus e power minus infinity, which is 0. E power minus infinity is 0, thus this quantity will be equal to 1. In this case, therefore we obtain fx equal to 1 minus e power minus x. Similarly, we can find the marginal distribution function of y too, which implies that x and y are exponential random variables with one, with the parameter 1, and also we can understand that they both x and y are independent too. Now we have the result. If x and y are two independent exponential random variable with parameter 1, then the quantity which is given by z equal to x minus y follows Laplace distribution with the PDF given by 1 by 2 e power minus mod z, where z lies in between minus infinity and plus infinity. Now let's consider the probability that mod z less than or equal to 10. And it is clear that this actually represents the distribution function of exponential random variable, and therefore it will be equal to 1 minus e power minus 10. Therefore, the answer is option A. Now let's consider question number 13. The question is, the joint density function of x and y is given by small f of x comma y equal to 2 into e power minus x e power minus 2y, where x greater than 0 and y greater than 0 and 0 otherwise. Then what is the value of probability that x less than y? Given from this joint density can be rewrite as e power minus x into 2 into e power minus 2y, x greater than 0 and y greater than 0. From this we can see that it is the product of two exponential random variable, where x is an exponential random variable with the parameter 1 and y is another exponential random variable with the parameter 2, and also x and y are independent. We have to find the probability that x is less than y. That actually this function is the reliability, and we can rewrite this as probability that x is less than small y given capital Y equal to small y. And by definition we can write this as integral 0 to infinity capital F of fx of y into fy of y dy. Since x is exponential with the parameter 1, the distribution function is given by 1 minus e power minus y, and the density of y is 2 into e power minus 2y dy. Solving this integration, we get it is equal to 1 by 3. Therefore, the answer is option A.